Alright, well, let's try the other mode. And try Classic. And now you can see the beautiful opening. Yeah, that's true. Everything seems to be implemented really well so far. I just didn't show how summons are gonna work. Like how well summoning monsters are gonna be. What, healing items did final? Yeah, that's true. Yeah, here you can't spam. I guess that's a good point. You can't spam items here, since you need a bar to even use one. What's that, Tadashi? Are you laughing at poor Aerith? Just step on that real quick. A real monster would do that. Yeah, that guy's an ass. Is it really final? Defend the asshole who stepped on a flower final. It was quite rude to Aerith and her flower. Excuse their accents. Okay, alright. Yeah, Tadashi, wait till you hear how Barret and Cloud talk to each other. It's like that's one of the best parts of this demo. Hey Grace, how you doing? Yeah, I can't either. Have you played the demo yet?
Get down here, man.
Yeah, they still did the action. You know, let's see if I could see where the material is. You have not? Oh, that was the wrong button.
Who goes there?
Yuffie died. I don't know what to tell you. She just died. They didn't explain it. Yeah, Cloud and Bear's like, Bear's is hilarious. Good character will engage enemies, attack and defend. Okay. We're going to. Oh, okay. Execute commands, dictate. Wait, so. I didn't say anything, I just said she died.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Instantly hit level 7. Yuffie will not appear in the demo. No, she won't. Probably won't even appear in the game, honestly. That's not even. That has nothing to do with hatred. She probably won't even appear in the game. Because this whole game's supposed to be in Midgar, from my understanding.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
So she died. I mean, it's true, right? Like, she wouldn't appear if she's dead.
Well.
Wow, they died really fast in easy mode. I mean, that's true, they could always change that. Yeah, that, I feel like they're saving her, Vincent, and Sid for part two.
Yeah, what he said.
I'm the most dangerous one. No, what are you talking about, Dashi? I'm not dangerous. What makes you think that?
You're coming with us.
Can't get right. Go get an auto cloud. Yeah, exactly. Like, what, she just randomly jumps in at some point trying to steal something? Like, hey, who the hell are you? Hey, some treasure. Yeah, this put the game in easy mode, that's why final. But now they're all just garbage.
So
okay, so an automatic, I'm gonna try automatic, try fighting myself.
So what, Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now?
Oh, seriously?
Balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still.
That sucks, Dashi. I didn't know that ended.
Unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have
you. Could probably still find some of the older ones cheap, though.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
I like Wedge's voice actor, too.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
There's a Jesse here.
Same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same.
Give it a rest.
Let's give it a rest. Jesse is me.
You'll keep it safe, right, Cloud? Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Just fucking shut down. Just not interested.
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Yep. The classic antisocial protagonists. Hey, Nyx, thanks for the raid.
Get him, boy!
Go get it, Auto Cloud. Yeah, Zidane was definitely a breath of fresh air.
What's happening here?
Not bad.
Oh, I'm loving this demo so far, Nyx. Did you get to play it? And how'd your stream go? Tessa, you should play 9. It's really good. Oh, nice. You loved it. Yeah, I'm trying the classic mode now. I did the normal, the first run. And it collapses. Seems like it's auto battle. Yeah, they are. They're keeping the personality for sure. Yeah, I like normal. So far, I definitely like normal more.
This way.
No one just switched to class. Oh, nice, Nyx. I'm glad you're proven wrong. Oh, you should have done it, Tadashi. Though it'll be another sale.
We've got company.
I love how you just switch through the characters too and do all their actions. Alright, let's see how fighting myself works during auto mode. Okay. Oh, I love the way they talk to each other in this demo. That's like one of the best parts of this, easily. Yeah, it's okay, Tatsu. We only have to kill like 3 in the whole demo. We're done with them before you can feel bad for them. I do like how you can see the material in the Cloud Sword. Except, Mike, I wanted to see, I wanted to check this out. Is there a way? I want to see if there was a way that I can check out the material. So, yeah, right? Guess what they're going on. Yeah, exactly, finally. You can get really tactical with it. Oh, my system. Wrong kind of manual. Okay, I guess I can't look at my material right now. Okay. Oh, if 8 got a full remake like this, that would be cool. Did I go backwards? I think I did. I'm pretty sure I just went backwards. Yes, a full 4 or 6 remake like this would make me so happy. Yep, I completely neglected the right way to go. I don't know how the hell I did that.
This one, get him!
The good thing about this auto mode is I can just let him Cloud go off. I'm reading you guys. If 9 had a full remake, that would be great too.
Not bad.
I think 6 is really popular in Japan, Nyx. But yeah, I could use more love for sure. I remember at some point there was a poll in Japan and Kefka was actually more popular than Sephiroth there. And 9 was one. Yeah, 9 was... I think you're right. I don't remember that much how long 9 was. Can I talk to you? No. Yeah, 10 remake would be cool too. Yeah, right. Zach.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactors. Eric is
triggered
layout.
Really easily.
Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Cloud literally said nothing, and Barry got triggered.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
Hire the guy number 8. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, 7 has a lot. I mean, it did have a lot.
Good.
Now you're gonna even add more to this?
Door!
We'll wait.
Yeah, I would like to see a 9 remake too. A full 9 remake.
That's my line.
Vincent, yeah, I can't wait for Sid to play with him in this mode.
He's alone! We can take him!
Hello.
No. Figure Ray! Right.
That's that.
There you go, Sasha. Here's my launch.
Nothing to it.
We're back.
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
Hope you got to see that. Where can I buy a phone? I don't remember that line.
Simmer down, hotshot.
It would be cool if they did, Grace. Probably not for a while since they literally just did the HD remaster.
Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Yeah, imagine finding a squad like this. That'd be awesome. Yeah.
I got this place covered.
Yeah, doing squads triggers in real time will be like the Dissidia games. Let's see. I agree, Nyx. They just need to remake all of them.
So it'd be amazing. You know Tifa, right? It's not really my business. But
no, we wouldn't.
Are you guys close?
Oh, that's not putting HD. Come on. Damn it, Sasha. Yeah, exactly. That'd be amazing. I think 1-3 wouldn't take too long to fully remake. Unless they want to really add to it. Hey, Mammoth, how you doing? Yeah, true, it is Square. They'll announce it like 10 years later, 10 years before it actually comes out. Oh, you should, Grace. 4 and 6 are actually my favorite ones.
These sewer
and 5 is really good,
to
too.
Call themselves Avalanche, sir.
Yeah, exactly. 1 through really bare bones.
Whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life.
Like, even the 3 rest remake assured, that they did was still pretty bare bones.
Much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit.
Oh, really, Nick?
It is sucking up, Marco. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Marco is.
Yeah, Bear, man. The guy they got for this. The guy they got for Bear is amazing.
Of our world. The planet bleeds green like
you should do it, Grace.
The hell you think's going
6 is really good.
It's all gone, huh? Answer me.
It should be on Steam too if you want to get it with the updated graphics.
You can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can.
Yeah, voice is good. And he just like he goes into it, man. It's
yeah,
great.
Straight I do.
Get help.
Get help.
Say that again.
Oh, seriously, Nyx?
I'd worry less about the planet and more
so like
the next 5 seconds.
Barrett's talking about him bleeding out to death. Sucking up to Mako. Yeah, like, oh shit, what? Oh, I need more to play 5. Those should be on Steam, and you should be able to just get them on the computer, or they're on or you can get them on mobile.
You listening, Merc? Okay. One false move.
Hey, Dre, how you doing?
And that happens.
Well, so
15
do
Kingdom Hearts
fighting.
And World. Those are good games. I haven't played Kingdom Hearts 3, but I know the other two are really good. Yeah, what Nick said.
Just bear with him for me, would you?
Sure, Jesse.
Should've asked for more.
Let me see the material on his gun too. What a steam. Do you have a PC, Grace?
Sure.
Oh, nice, Nick. Yeah, 6 is one I need to replay pretty soon. Alright, now we got Barrett. You have a Mac lap. I mean, that should be good enough to play the old Final Fantasies. gonna throw your sword. So Steam is like a, it's a program you can download, and you basically download games and you can play games through them. And you just make an account and then buy whatever you need, whatever you want to play. The overcharge there. Have you played through all the DLC, Drury? Or is it your first time playing 15 right now?
Keep going. Here, what the hell are you doing?
Here, do the focus shot. Wait another year or three for the next Kingdom Hearts game. Bear looks like fun to play. He's pretty cool. It's kind of weird he has steel skin. Like, he has like a tank move. Yeah, that was easy. Don't do shit, Cloud. Oh, that is the best part of the demo here, and those two get to talk to it with each other. Look combat. The laser security system. Great. He's like a ninja. Yeah, that's true. I think maybe we'll gear the same way, but you won't be able to skip her now. Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping. About this one, yeah. Just keep those. Oh, okay. You haven't played the episode yet. The episodes get progressively better, I think, as you go through them. So like, episode Ignis and Arden are probably the best ones. Yeah, exactly, Nyx. I think they're gonna make it so you can't skip Vincent or Yuffie this time. What the hell is Barret doing? Not too shabby. You're doing good, soldier. Oh yeah, Crystal Chronicles. Yeah, I'm definitely getting that. And get some people to play with that. Okay, play that with. Barret, not for your laser damage. Yeah, I think so. I'm pretty sure. Final. Especially since how popular those two have become. Okay. Oh, I was about to say I'm gonna do this a lot better. Then run right into the laser. Nice job, Cloud. He just walks through the laser. Does he really? Not a scratch. Now on to the objective. Yeah, I did a lot worse that first time. They don't call those things just troll the heck. I can wipe out a whole squad in seconds. Not if you wipe the floor with them first. It's funny they say that and I remember how many sweepers I've killed as Zack already. In Crisis Core. Here he is. Hey Casey, welcome back. The demo's amazing. Have you got to play it yet? I'm trying the classic mode now. You're a Yuffie follower? I'm like literally the opposite of a Yuffie follower. Is that right? Need to hit it with magic. So it's just about. Should give us an okay. Oh, nice, Drury. Hey, it's not moving. Let's put it down. Give it all you got. That's all that. Just finished it, nice. What'd you think? There we go. We got two more. What are you? 20 first. You play in classic mode? Are you gonna try normal mode, Casey? Tashi, I did explain it. You just don't listen. Not your goddamn rank. That make you a 1 year old, huh? Live and learn. The original. Yeah, I think so far it is really good. I'm really excited to play the full game now. That's not even coming up soon. Yeah, definitely. So definitely try the normal mode. That's our target. You're starting to like Bear. Dude, Bear's like almost the best part of this demo, besides the gameplay. Let's get down there. The guy they got for to voice him is amazing.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Turn it up.
He just gets so pissed at everything.
My heart's pounding like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Yeah. Oh, do you? Maybe they'll make a way to make the put the classic music back. I like how they have it so far, though.
Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy.
Call me a dummy. What the hell? Hell, Jesse.
Choosing me over the reactor? That's sweet, but I'll wait my turn.
What? Where did you get that? I'm just talking. I didn't talk to Jesse the first time. Oh wait. Oh wait, damn it, that's not what I want to do. Can I jump up? That wasn't how I wanted to jump up. That was the other one. No, Barrett, damn it. I wanted to try jumping at him. Jesse's your favorite character? Oh yeah, I'm getting this day one for sure. I already have a pre-order, like a 2. That's true, yeah, it is. They do make a lot of things orchestrated nowadays.
We sink right down to the bottom. To the planet's core.
No. The pump would suck us back up.
How comfortable.
Yeah, Jesse's great so far. Oh wait, let me see, can I make Barrett my leader? Is there a way to do that here? No. I tried. Oops. Let's see if I can launch them.
That's that.
Come on, they died too fast. They died too fast in easy mode. Double claw. Yeah, I saw someone on Twitter posted a picture on it. I forgot what it looked like exactly. It was pretty good. I'm okay with getting a free demo, a free theme.
Let's do this. Let's see if little
yeah, Red 13's in it.
Bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors.
I'm sure he'll be fully playable for them in the main game. They showed him in the last trailer.
Said I was. I'm just here.
They just didn't show him fighting.
Then do the damn
job. I hope so too. I Barrett. Trigger the bomb either way. Yeah, I did 32. I'm gonna do 20 this time since this is easy mode. See what he says. By the timer doesn't start on the boss fight though.
What's wrong?
You can get it to 10? Or you say I can get out in 10?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
Oh, okay. Yeah, probably.
Pretty cocky, ain't you?
What, you're not satisfied with that either, Barrett? The fuck?
You double-crossing!
Yeah, same funnel. I wasn't paying attention to my time next when I got out. I have no idea what I was at.
Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plates. But the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Go auto battle.
No other option. Guess it's my turn. Keep pouring it on.
Oh.
Coming at you, hard fast. Hell yeah.
You see the damage that did?
How excited Bear gets about damaging it.
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Oh, yeah. Sir.
Thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant
plan? I always hope I can get Bear to limit break this time.
It's my time to shine.
Gosh, nope. Well, it's on Barret. It's probably good.
Bingo. Focus on that.
Barret.
Sure am glad I paid you a fortune in this.
Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now.
Just shoot.
Just shoot and shut up. Bear has the best shit talking.
Oh yeah!
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit.
Yeah, me too, Nyx.
Take cover behind that debris.
The banter is amazing. Yeah, me too. I'm actually. That got me real excited about. Or this got me real excited about that part of it. Breaks halfway charged.
Hey, doing that thing again.
Find cover and hunker down.
Can I shoot? No. Well, barely. Yeah, how about charge while he's shooting?
It's wide open. Light it up.
Damn it. I almost got a limit break. Alright, final. Good night. Thanks for hanging out. Oh, yeah, that'd be awesome.
Auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Merkel. When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard the hell up. And that's a problem.
Oh, damn it. I didn't get to use the limit break, it died. I want to see how they're going to handle Sid's cursing. So I think he curses way more than Barret does. How much shit talking he's going to do during fights? I don't know, they haven't said anything about it, but it seems like that's the way they're going to do it.
Where should be covering our way out? Go, go, go!
I guess we'll find out when people start beating this game, how far it goes. Cloud? Why? Don't do that to Barret. Fuck.
Give me a break.
Yeah, I haven't heard about that till you guys started mentioning that. I'm hoping he does. That would kind of suck if you get Red 13, but you don't get to play as him. I'm hoping he'll be playable. Because, if they're expanding the game, there's a chance that Red 13 is going to be in the party for a lot longer, too.
okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you?
Wait, who's that next?
My hero.
Did you get near again?
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
Oh, Red, yeah.
Come this way. This route should lead us straight to Barrett, probably.
Oh, maybe they'll change some of the order of events around so you get them sooner. Look at metal. Yeah, I'm hoping he'll be playable.
Don't look back. Let's go.
Jesse, I'm getting treasure. Don't yell at me.
We're running out of time.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Okay, it wasn't as bad with Jesse as it was last time.
Barrett!
I've got you covered! Find us!
But then...
I wonder how Kate Sid's gonna look in this game.
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got
I do want to see that.
X, soldier boy.
They're here! Take them down!
Yeah, get it right there.
The clock's ticking.
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. Let's do this.
One, three, bridge.
Shit.
Bring it on.
It's over. That's that.
That all you got? Yeah. The others are waiting. Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
Let's do it. What the hell? Okay, Barrett. I know you both can do that. I guess they don't have things completely realistic in this. The hell kind of angle was that Barrett's bullets went? Okay, it's a little bit out of battle. Or not. Auto battle, go. Get him. Here's the jump.
Ain't got nothing on me.
I would love to have a Buster Sword, like a Buster Sword in my house. That would be amazing. I would totally buy one. Just go around acting like I'm Zach. Great. Oh, these guys. Let's see how Autobot handles them. Oh, the fusion swords. Oh, good job, guys. Yeah, that sword is pretty cool, too. Okay, so when you dodge, you just automatically goes out of punishing mode. It looks like. Yeah. So Buster Sword version 2. And away it is. I think the official name is actually Fusion Sword. For that. Yeah, that was a cool weapon, how they handled it.
Get your ass out of here. Oh yeah.
And maybe when they finally get the full game out, they'll do like a bonus DLC that you play as through Advent Children. Yeah, exactly. They did a really good job with the animations on it. So what was my time? Get out of here.
Sir.
Now they're shooting everything. Calm down. Calm down, Bear. It's gonna be okay.
Doors open!
Oh.
We don't have a lot of time here. Pick up the pace, people!
Can you walk?
Oh no, Jesse.
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
And I'll be up. I wonder how Tifa's gonna be, in the main game. Or how Aerith's snowball attacks are gonna go. I thought he was running around with the flower on his chest. Sephiroth. That's the biggest thing, adding a bunch of Sephiroth to this. Alright, so yeah, the classic mode makes things less stuff for you that you have to do. Makes things a lot easier. I think I'll definitely be doing normal mode in the main game.